For me, when I was in school, I thought I was like the smartest person. So I thought I'd get like 100. I thought I'd get A plus. I thought I'd perfect. I thought I'd get perfect scores for everything. But I just got like 90, like 92, 93. No, but you know Asian parents, like my mom would be like, "You gotta do better than that. That's not enough." I'm like, "Oh, I'm sorry, mom."